The latest official figures confirm U.S. economic expansion was sluggish in the final 3 months of last year. The Commerce Department's third and final estimate of fourth quarter GDP showed a 0.4% annual growth rate. Economists had predicted it would be slightly better. There was a big gain in business investment and higher exports of services, but growth was the slowest since the first quarter of 2011 and far from what's needed to cut the U.S. unemployment rate.